Good morning, students. Welcome to the video class. How are you all? I hope you are all fine. I hope you are all very good. What happened yesterday evening, children? What happened yesterday evening, children? Did you all enjoy last evening? Did you all enjoy? Children, can you guess why I am asking like this? Can you guess why I am asking like this? Yes, you are right. Yesterday it rained. Yesterday it rained. That's why I asked if you have enjoyed the rain last evening. Our campus is also so wet because of the rain. So we should walk carefully. We should walk carefully. And one more important thing happened yesterday. One more important thing happened yesterday. Do you know what it is? Yes, students, your answer is correct. Say it loudly. The rainbow appeared last evening. The rainbow appeared last evening. Where did the rainbow appear, children? Where did the rainbow appear, children? The rainbow appeared in the sky. The rainbow appeared in the sky. How many of you saw the rainbow? How many of you saw the rainbow? Oh, mostly all of you saw it. Mostly all of you saw it. Very good. How many colors are there in the rainbow? How many colors are there in the rainbow? Yes, there are 7 colors in the rainbow. There are 7 colors in the rainbow. See the picture, children. The rainbow appeared in the sky. We can see the colors in this picture. Students, do you all like to play in the rain? Yes, every one of you like to play in the rain. Every one of you like to play in the rain. It's quite natural. What do you do in the rainwater? Say it loudly. What do you do in the rainwater? We make some paper boats and throw it on the water. We make some paper boats and throw it on the water. One of the favorite games we will play in the rainwater. This is one of the favorite games we will play in the rainwater. See the picture, children. See, many colorful paper boats are here. We make some paper boats and throw it on the water. This is our favorite game. Then say some other game, children. What we will do in the rainwater? Say some other game. What we will do in the rainwater? Think and say. Take your time. Yes, you are right. We used to play in the rainwater by jumping and catching the water drops likewise. We will jump in the rainwater and we will catch the water droplets. Likewise, we will play. See the picture, children. They are catching the water droplets. They are catching the water droplets. They are enjoying the rain. They are enjoying the rain. See the picture, children. He is enjoying the rain. He is enjoying the rain. And next one, see this. He is jumping into the rainwater. He is jumping into the rainwater. We will also jump into the rainwater. They are running in the rain. They are running in the rain. And next one, they are playing in the rain. They are playing in the rain. Okay, children. Now I am going to ask one question. Let's see who is going to give the correct answer. I am going to ask one question. Let us see who is going to give the correct answer. We can play in the rainwater, but one condition. We can play in the rainwater, but one condition. We should not get wet. We should not get wet. How can we play? How can we play? I repeat the question. We can play in the rainwater, but one condition, we should not get wet. How can we play? Think and say. Do you have any idea? Yes, children, you are right. We can use umbrella while playing in the rain. We can use umbrella while playing in the rain. If we use umbrella, we will not get wet. we will not get wet. If we use umbrella, we will not get wet. நம்ம குடைய பயன்படுத்தும் பொழுது மழையில நனைய மாட்டோம். Students, anything else is there to protect us from the rain? Anything else is there to protect us from the rain? Think and say. Yes, very good. We may use raincoat to cover our body. To cover our body. We may use raincoat to cover our body. And I have seen most of you using raincoat during the rainy season. I have seen most of you using raincoat during the rainy season. Yes, children, raincoat is the best thing to protect ourselves from getting wet while walking and riding. Raincoat is the best thing to protect ourselves from getting wet while walking and riding. Today, we are going to discuss raincoat. Today, we are going to discuss raincoat. The name of the lesson is raincoat. The name of the lesson is raincoat. In our last class, we discussed the rhyme Welcoming Spring. In our last class, we discussed the rhyme Welcoming Spring. That rhyme tells about the spring season. That rhyme tells about the spring season. Spring season means Vasanta Kalam. I hope you all have learnt about the seasons. You all have learnt about the seasons. Shall we say the seasons once again? In India, there are three main seasons. They are summer, monsoon and winter season. Summer means Kodai Kalam, monsoon means Malai Kalam, winter season means Kulir Kalam. In India, there are three main seasons. They are summer, monsoon and winter season. And we have two short seasons. They are spring and autumn seasons. Spring means Vasanta Kalam, autumn means Ilayudir Kalam. Let's see some pictures of seasons. This picture refers summer season. It will be hot. During the summer season, we wear cotton dresses. During the summer season, we wear cotton dresses. And this picture refers winter season. It will be cold. During the winter season, we wear sweaters to protect us from cold. During the winter season, we wear sweaters and some other clothes to protect us from cold. And this picture refers monsoon season. This season is also called as rainy season. And during the monsoon or rainy season, we use umbrella and raincoat. During the monsoon or rainy season, we use umbrella and raincoat. And these pictures refer spring season. Spring season is the one of the pleasant season. And these pictures refers autumn season. Autumn season means Ilayudir Kalam. During this season, the old leaves of the trees fall down.
Children, let's see one interesting video. Seasons.
Mom, it is so cold here in Manali. See, Mom, it is snowing here. I will make my snowman.
Yes, Jasmine, it is winter season. It starts from November and continues till the end of February. Nights are longer than the days. The northern mountains and the northern plains are extremely cold, but the coastal areas enjoy pleasant weather. Jasmine, you know, when a particular weather in an area continues to prevail for 2 to 3 months, it is called a season. Seasons differ from place to place. Jasmine, in India, there are three main seasons: summer, monsoon and winter. The two short seasons are spring and autumn. You have already experienced winters here in Manali. Let us know about summers. It begins in the middle of March and lasts till June in India. The hottest months of the year are May and June. Almost every part of India experiences hot and dry weather, except the northern mountains. The days are longer than the nights. A hot, dry wind called the Loo blows over the plains. The southern part of India is less hot as it is surrounded by the seas. Cool breeze blowing from the sea keeps the area cool. The humidity in the air increases just before the rains. The other season in India is monsoon or rainy season. It starts from June and continues till September. In some parts, it begins in July. Winds blowing from the Bay of Bengal and the Arabian Sea towards the land are called monsoon winds. These winds cause rainfall in our country. Farming largely depends on monsoon rains. Distribution of rain throughout the country is uneven. The Himalayan region and the coastal regions receive heavy rainfall. Gujarat and Rajasthan receive less rainfall compared to the other parts. Mausandaram in the Khasi Hills of Meghalaya receives the highest rainfall in India. Parts of the northern plains and the southern plateau receive heavy rainfall. The Coromandel coast receives rain in November and December. Dry regions like the Thar Desert and the Run of Kutch receive little rainfall. Now, let us explore the other two seasons, spring and autumn, known as short seasons. The spring season is the most pleasant season. It comes just after winter. Plants bear new leaves and flowers. Spring season falls between mid-February to mid-April.
I like spring the most as this is neither too hot nor too cold.
Autumn arrives after the monsoon season. Autumn season falls in the months of September and October. Autumn is the time for harvesting crops. Hence, we see the seasons changing throughout the year and they follow the same pattern.
Thanks, Mom. Now I know about the different seasons.
Okay, children, let's move on to our topic. Our topic is raincoat. The prose piece is also related to season. Our lesson talks about the rain. Here, a boy named Nalan and a raincoat play major role. Let me introduce the characters in the raincoat. Let's see, children. This is Nalan. And this is Nalan's mother. And it is raincoat. Okay, children, let's move on to the prose. First, I read the lesson. Listen carefully. Later, I will explain it. Listen, all of you. Let me read the raincoat, children. On Sunday, Nalan's parents got him a red raincoat. Ma, may I wear it now? Asked Nalan. No, my dear. Now the sky is clear. Said Ma. Will it rain today, mummy? Asked Nalan on Monday. No, Nalan, not today. It is bright and sunny. If you wear, it will be funny, said Ma. On Tuesday, Ma, when will my wish come true? Asked Nalan. Not today, my dear. There is just one white cloud in the sky, said Ma. Not today, my dear. there is just one white cloud in the sky, said Ma. On Wednesday, Ma, why doesn't it rain? Asked Nalan. On Wednesday, Ma, why doesn't it rain? Asked Nalan. Son, I think it is hot. It will rain before noon, said Ma. Son, I think it is hot. It will rain before noon, said Ma. On Thursday, during picnic, Ma, what if it rains? Shall I take the raincoat with me for picnic? Asked Nalan. On Thursday, during picnic, Ma, what if it rains? Shall I take the raincoat with me for picnic? Asked Nalan. No, my dear, it will not rain. The little white clouds are too high, said Ma. No, my dear, it will not rain. The little white clouds are too high, said Ma. Ma, will it rain today? Asked Nalan loudly on Friday. Ma, will it rain today? Asked Nalan loudly on Friday. It might, my dear. There are some dark clouds low down in the sky, said Ma. It might, my dear. There are some dark clouds low down in the sky, said Ma. Saturday begins with a bang. Saturday begins with a bang. I hear thunder. Will it rain very soon? Asked Nalan. I hear thunder. Will it rain very soon? Asked Nalan. Finally, it starts to rain. Finally, it starts to rain. Oh, it's raining. It's raining, sang Nalan and running out. Oh, it's raining. It's raining, sang Nalan and running out. But Nalan, you forgot your raincoat. But Nalan, you forgot your raincoat, said Ma, running after him. Okay, children, let me explain the pros. On Sunday, Nalan got a red raincoat. On Sunday, Nalan got a red raincoat. ஞாயிற்றுக்கிழமை நலனுக்கு அவங்க பேரண்ட்ஸ் ஒரு ரெயின்கோட் வாங்கி கொடுத்தாங்க. He felt very happy. Then he asked his mother, Ma, may I wear it? அவனுக்கு ரொம்ப ஹாப்பியாக இருந்துச்சு. உடனே அவங்க அம்மா கிட்ட கேட்டான், மா இப்போவே இதனை போட்டுக்கலாமா அப்படின்னு கேட்டான். But his mother replied that the sky was clear and not to wear that. இப்போ ஸ்கை ரொம்ப கிளியரா இருக்கு, இப்போ இந்த ரெயின்கோட்டை நீ போட்டுக்க வேண்டாம் அப்படின்னு அவங்க அம்மா ரிப்ளை பண்ணிட்டாங்க. நெக்ஸ்ட் டே, தட் இஸ் ஆன் மண்டே, நலன் ஆஸ்க்டு ஹிஸ் மதர் இஃப் இட் குட் ரெயின் தட் டே. எப்போமா மழை பெய்யும் அப்படின்னு கேட்குறான். ஹிஸ் மதர் ரிப்ளைட் தட் த ஸ்கை வாஸ் பிரைட் அண்ட் சன்னி. இன்னைக்கு மழை வர்றதுக்கு வாய்ப்பு இல்லை, ஏன்னா ஸ்கை ரொம்ப பிரைட்டாக சன்னியாக இருக்கு. ஸோ ரெயின் வுட் நாட் கம். இஃப் யூ ஓர் இட் வித்தவுட் ரெயின் இட் வில் பி ஃபன்னி. இஃப் யூ ஓர் இட் வித்தவுட் ரெயின் இட் வில் பி ஃபன்னி. இப்போ நீ ரெயின்கோட்டை போட்டுக்கிட்டா அது வேடிக்கையாக இருக்கும் அப்படின்னு அவங்க அம்மா ரிப்ளை பண்ணுறாங்க. ஆன் டியூஸ்டே நலன் ஆஸ்க்டு ஹிஸ் மதர் சேட்லி when his wish would come true. எப்பமா என்னோட ஆசை நிறைவேறும் அப்படின்னு டியூஸ்டே கேட்குறாங்க, அதாவது எப்போ மழை வரும்னு கேட்டுட்ருக்கான். நலன்ஸ் மதர் ரிப்ளைட் தட் தேர் வாஸ் ஒன் ஒயிட் கிளவுட் இன் த ஸ்கை. இல்லைப்பா, இன்னைக்கு ஸ்கையில் ஒரு ஒயிட் கிளவுட் இருக்குது, ஸோ மழை வர்றதுக்கு வாய்ப்பு இல்லை அப்படின்னு ரிப்ளை பண்ணுறாங்க. ஸோ இட் வுட் நாட் ரெயின், இன்னைக்கு மழை வராது அப்படின்னு சொல்கிறாங்க. He was eagerly waiting to wear the raincoat. அவனுக்கு ரொம்ப ஆசையாக இருக்குது அந்த ரெயின்கோட்டை போட்டுக்கிறதுக்கு. இப்போ நம்ம பேரண்ட்ஸ் நமக்கு தீபாவளிக்கு பர்த்டேக்கு ட்ரெஸ் எடுத்து கொடுத்தா நம்ம அதை எப்போ போட்டுக்கலான்னு ரொம்ப ஆர்வமாக இருக்கோம்ல, அதே மாதிரி தான் நலனும் அந்த ரெயின்கோட்டை போட்டு பார்க்க ஆசைப்படுறான். பட் அதுக்கு மழை வரணும், அந்த மழைக்காக தான் நலன் வெயிட் பண்ணிட்டுருக்கான். பட் த ரெயின் வுட் நாட் கம். ஸோ ஹி ஆஸ்க்டு ஹிஸ் மதர் டெய்லி வென் இட் வுட் ரெயின், வென் இட் வுட் ரெயின். He was very upset. அவனுக்கு ரொம்ப கவலையா இருந்துச்சு. மழை எப்போ வரும், மழை எப்போ வரும்னு கேட்டுட்டே இருந்தான் அம்மா கிட்ட. ஆன் வெனஸ்டே ஆல்சோ புதன்கிழமையும் ஹி ஆஸ்க்ட் ஹிஸ் மதர் அபவுட் த வெதர். இன்னைக்கு மழை வருமா அப்படின்னு கேட்குறான். ஹிஸ் மதர் ரிப்ளைட் தட் டுடே வாஸ் ஸோ ஹாட், இன்னைக்கு ரொம்ப வெயிலாக இருக்குப்பா, மழை வர்றதுக்கு சான்ஸே இல்லை அப்படின்னு அவங்க அம்மா ரிப்ளை பண்ணுறாங்க. So the rain might come before noon but not then. இப்ப வரதுக்கு வாய்ப்பு இல்ல, மேபி மதியத்துக்கு முன்னாடி வரலாம் அப்படின்னு அவங்க அம்மா ரிப்ளை பண்றாங்க. On Thursday, Nalan goes for a picnic. Thursday, வியாழக்கிழமை நலன் ஒரு சுற்றுலாவுக்கு கிளம்பி போறான். அப்போ என்ன கேக்குறான்னு பார்க்கலாம். He asked his mother that he was going for a picnic and he asked if it rained there what he would do and if he would take the raincoat with him. நான் இப்போ டூர் போகிறேம்மா, பிக்னிக் போகிறேன், எனக்கு அந்த ரெயின்கோட்டை எடுத்துகிட்டு போகலாமா? சப்போஸ் நான் போகிற இடத்துல மழை வந்துருச்சுன்னா நான் ரெயின்கோட்டை யூஸ் பண்ணி பண்ணல, என்னோட எடுத்துகிட்டு போகலாமா அப்படின்னு கேட்குறான். His mother replied that there were many white clouds in the sky, so it would not rain, my dear. இன்னைக்கு வானத்துல நிறைய வெண்மேகங்கள் ஒயிட் கிளவுட்ஸ் இருக்கு, ஸோ இன்னைக்கு மழையெல்லாம் வராது, நீ எடுத்துட்டு போக வேண்டாம் அப்படின்னு சொல்றாங்க. He always carried the raincoat wherever he goes. He always carried the raincoat wherever he goes. On Friday, he asked loudly, will it rain today, ma? Friday, he asked his mother, will it rain today? His mother replied that it might rain because many dark clouds were in the sky. வெள்ளிக்கிழமை அம்மா கிட்ட கேக்குறான், அம்மா இன்னைக்காவது மழை வருமா சொல்லுங்க அப்படின்னு கேக்குறான். அதுக்கு அம்மா சொல்றாங்க, இன்னைக்கு மழை வரலாப்பா, ஏன்னா நிறைய டார்க் கிளவுட்ஸ் இருக்கு, ஸோ மழை வர்றதுக்கு வாய்ப்பு இருக்கு அப்படின்னு சொல்றாங்க. On Saturday, he hears the thunder sound. He asked his mother eagerly, it would rain very soon? ரொம்ப ஆர்வமா அம்மாட்ட போய் கேட்கிறான், அம்மா எனக்கு தண்டர் சவுண்ட் கேட்குது, இடி சத்தம் கேட்குது, இன்னைக்கு மழை வருமா அப்படின்னு கேட்குறான். While he was asking, it started to rain. அவன் கேட்டுக்கிட்டு இருக்கும் பொழுதே மழை பெய்ய ஆரம்பிச்சிருச்சு. He was very happy and running to play in the rain water. அவனுக்கு ரொம்ப ஹாப்பியா இருக்கு, ஸோ ரெயின் வாட்டர்ல விளையாட ஓடிட்டான். But he forgot to wear the raincoat. அவன் இவ்வளோ நாள் எதுக்காக வெயிட் பண்ணான், அந்த ரெயின்கோட்டை போடணும், மழை வரணும், அதுக்காக வெயிட் பண்ணான். பட் மழை வந்த ஹாப்பினஸ்ல அவன் ரெயின்கோட்டை போடுறதே மறந்துட்டு மழையில விளையாட ஓடிட்டான். நலன்ஸ் மதர் கால்ட் ஹிம் அண்ட் ரேன் ஆஃப்டர் ஹிம், டியர் சன் வேர் த ரெயின்கோட் நவ், இப்போ போட்டுக்கோ ரெயின்கோட்டை அப்படின்னு சொல்லிட்டு அம்மா அவனை கூப்பிடுறாங்க. பட் ஹி டிடன்ட் ஹியர் இட். அவன் அந்த அம்மா சொன்ன வார்த்தைகள்லாம் கேட்கவே இல்லை. ஹீ என்ஜாய் த ரெயின், ஹீ என்ஜாய் த ரெயின். ஓகே சில்ட்ரன், லெட்ஸ் ரீகால் த லெசன். சில்ட்ரன், லெட்ஸ் ரீகால் த லெசன். ஆன் சண்டே, நலன் காட் அ ரெட் ரெயின் கோட். ஆன் மண்டே, ஹி வாஸ் வெயிட்டிங் ஃபார் த ரெயின் பட் த ஸ்கை வாஸ் பிரைட் அண்ட் சன்னி. ஆன் டியூஸ்டே, ஹி வாஸ் ஆல்சோ வெயிட்டிங் ஃபார் த ரெயின் பட் there was one white cloud in the sky. On Wednesday, the sky was so bright and it was hot. On Thursday, there were many white clouds in the sky. On Friday, there were some dark clouds low down in the sky. At last, on Saturday, it started rain. Children, let's see the meanings. Raincoat, நீர் புகா மேற்சட்டை. Sunny, சூரிய ஒளிமிக்க. Wear, அணிந்து கொள்ளுதல். Wish, விருப்பம். Cloud, மேகம். Hot, சூடான. Noon, நண்பகல். பிக்னிக், சுற்றுலா. லவுட்லி, சத்தமாக. ஹை, உயரமான. லோடவுன், தாழ்வாக பேங் பேரொளி தண்டர் இடி ஃபர்காட் மறந்துவிடுதல் ரெயின் மழை டார்க் கிளவுட்ஸ் கருமேகங்கள் Let's see the picture, children, and say the answer. What is in Nalan's hand? Yes, you are right. That is raincoat. What is in Nalan's hand? That is raincoat. And see the next one, children. How was Monday? It was bright and sunny. See the next one, children. What about Tuesday? What about Tuesday? Only one white cloud was in the sky. Only one white cloud was in the sky. See the next one. How was Wednesday? How was Wednesday? It was very hot. It was very hot. See the next picture. How was Thursday? How was Thursday? There were some white clouds in the sky. There were some white clouds in the sky. How was Friday? How was Friday? There were some dark clouds in the sky. There were some dark clouds in the sky. When did it rain? It rained on Saturday. It rained on Saturday. Did Nalan wear the raincoat when it rained? Did Nalan wear the raincoat when it rained? No, Nalan didn't wear the raincoat. He forgot to wear the raincoat because his wish became true. So he enjoyed the rain and played in the rain. In this happiness, he forgot to wear the raincoat. Okay, children, I hope you all enjoyed the prose. Read the prose correctly and do the book back work. Read the prose correctly, children, and do the book back work. We will meet in the next class. Thank you, children. Have a nice day.